That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's a bloody violin? Alright, sweet, sweet. Found it. Alright, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any. Are you a screw you? It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
My eyes keep bleeding for no reason.
Sorry about Bloodwing, soldier. But there's still more to be done if we're gonna reach Angel and get the vault key. Take this note to Thousand Lights. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective way to get intel. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
I have money and a problem. You're wondering why I don't go out into the field? The answer is old Slappy, a thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand. Old Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Plant my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands. Storm's coming.
Oh, we both know it's shit. Just pop him so I can get back to my well.